Who are you? What's your name?
My name is Nigel. I'm here to open the locks.
Talented, eh? Let's see. Go inside the marquee and show yourself to Charles Foley. And I'd highly advise you not to trick him. Got that?
I've got it.
So, everything is here just as you asked. And what about the money?
Some of the barrels are wet.
Transportation issues, it couldn't be helped.
Whatever. We'll be here after midnight to pick up the supplies.
I want to be paid first.
No. You'll be paid after we make the transfer, as I said.
Right?
I hope that no one saw you. The police are on the lookout.
Of course not. I'm a professional.
Glad to hear it. Be ready for tonight, then.
This wooden barrel is damaged. It is difficult to say what is inside. There is a spot on this barrel that was intentionally painted out. The crest of the Honorable Artillery Company. Could it be gunpowder? I need to be sure. Judging by the fractions and the scent, I can confirm that it is, in fact, gunpowder. The barrels are roughly clustered. It seems as though they were brought here in a hurry. This printing press is old, but still quite capable of printing hundreds of pages per day. That's a picture of a contemporary gentleman wearing a Robin Hood hat. Interesting. From lambs into lions. Those are words of encouragement and defiance. This poster was clearly made to fire up rebellion amongst the people. There are enough posters to paste across half of London's walls. Powder kegs, a printing press, and a great many blank papers. All of this was stolen by the Merry Men quite recently. And these poster samples. I am quite sure it is not a coincidence. The Merry Men are planning some sort of sabotage.
Stop right here. Who are you?
Are you Charles Foley?
Maybe.
They say that I can open any door.
Do they now?
We'll see that lock near the chains on the table over there. Open that.